It's your girl Aphrodite and welcome to my channel. So I'm finally going to use this flaxseed and aloe vera gel to see how it operates in this chichi of mine. I'm at an angle because my mirror is right here. So I actually haven't opened it since I did the video. When I opened this bad boy to put it into my little applicator bottle, when I tell you stink, now y'all already know I said that aloe vera already stink, but when I tell you this is like 10 times worse, stink is stink. Like, I am contemplating on whether or not I even want to put this in my hair. I was actually very indecisive of what I want to do to my hair, but I think I want to do a half Z. At first I was going to do like show you guys how I usually put my hair in one, like slick back in one, but I was like, nah, that's too boring today. I should do something more, a little bit more exciting. So I usually would do like a twist out if I'm doing my hair like this. It's kind of okay. I'm gonna put like a little bit in my hands and rub it. Okay, we're gonna speed this process up and I'm gonna come back when I do like at least this half. So yeah. Okay, so this is how it looks when it is in. I'm only halfway in. I don't have popping curls, so if you're looking for that from my hair type, you're not gonna get it. Depending on your hair type, I think it's like 4a 4b. If you have that hair type, then obviously if you put gel in, it's going to be more curlier, but my hair isn't really like that. But I'm okay with it. This is still kind of okay. So I'm going to do the other side real quick. Okay, so it's all in the back of my hair. It's flowy. I'm gonna get my diffuser and dry it up a little bit, but I'm going to just do my front of my hair. I do wish though that my hair could get a little bit more curlier, like those nice pretty curls. The only way for me to get those kind of curls is if I do a twist out, like my hair gets those cute little spirals, only if I'm doing a twist out. But for the most part, my hair is just like this. This fluff, and it's very stubborn when it comes to getting curls in it. But over time, I kind of learned to embrace that part of my hair. So I want to also go ahead in with the gel, and I'm going to use like my little toothbrush and my rattail comb to brush my hair up. Okay, it's very soft. It is very soft. My hair feels soft. Oh yuck. Ooh. If you have a different hair type than mine, I still would recommend you trying it. I feel that it would do wonders to your hair, even though you're looking at mine and it's like it's not doing anything. But when you think about it, it actually is. I don't have a brush. Scratch that. I have a brush, I just don't know where it is. I have no idea what I did with it. I had it back home. I swear I pack it. And I couldn't find it since I came back up to the States. I have not found my brush. Then I was like, okay, I'm going to use Mickey's brush. I started using Mickey's brush. And all of a sudden, his brush is also gone. And I'm like, okay, what's going on? Like, y'all don't want me to have no type of brush. That's what's happening. And then I tried to find a good brush like in the store, and none of them was what I wanted. Because like for my hair, I'm going to need a brush that has stronger bristles. I think that's the correct term. Stronger bristles. If I have like those little soft ones, my hair is not going to do anything but laugh in my face, okay, and be like, you thought. So I need one that has stronger bristles, and all of them that are in the store when I've been checking are these soft little itty bitty bristles, which does nothing for me. I'm actually going to use my edge from Hicks. This is one edge that I found that I feel actually holds my hair a little bit. I'm going to wrap my hand like this. This is like a really, really awkward tutorial. Along with showing you guys my gel. And I just do like this. This is my hair. Now I know that you guys are probably like, where the curls that was kinda there gone. After I blowed out my hair, well, I used my diffuser and I applied heat to it. It looks like this. So not saying the gel doesn't really work, because it does, because it's really soft. I would just more use it like if I want to put my hair in one or something like that. But I would do like a video, probably will put it like on my IG or something. Or I might put it here, like if I want to put my hair in a bun, if I want to put my hair up in one or a slick back, I would more show it that way, because that's where you would see the hold in the gel. Whereas my hair, when it's out, literally does what it wants to do. So I still like it. Again, my hair type is like type 4C. So my hair isn't really curly. So you're not going to get like these popping juicy curls coming out of my hair. My hair literally would just look like this. The back of my hair, like I tell you, is like a whole different texture. So it just has like this one little piece that is like this always. But I still like it. This is my hair. So yeah, I like it. So this is a very quick little video. And I hope that you guys enjoy this video. And I'm going to see you in the next one. This is bye.